roll, roll, roll the sponge. It shines!
Here we are in the kelp forest, an interesting area with many sights to see, for those that don't get hopelessly lost first.
Driving class isn't out here today, is it?
No, SpongeBob. Why do you say that? Do you think we'd have class out here just to hide from you? How silly. I'm just, gathering twigs for the winter. Yes, that's it.
Oh, can I help? I have a merit badge in twig gathering.
Actually, you can help with something else. These robots showed up and scared all the students, campers, off into the forest. Before the ranger arrives, someone needs to go out and find them.
I'll help you find them, Mrs. Puff. I'm the sponge for the job.
Thanks, SpongeBob. I'll make sure to give you a nice reward when you've found all of them.
Hello again, Mrs. Puff.
Good job so far, SpongeBob, but no time to rest now. Let's round these students, campers up before it gets too dark.
Okay, Mrs. Puff, I'll keep looking. It shines!
Is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Krabs.
SpongeBob, help me find Patrick. I have a task that I think he can help me with.
Hi, Mr. Krabs. What are you doing here?
Ahoy, Patrick. I'm trying to return 3 stone tikis to this pedestal so I can get to the Kelp cave across that bridge. There could be customers in there. I saw 3 tikis scattered around this area, but me old brain couldn't figure out how to get them back up here.
Can I try?
Sure, why not? I need a good whack. There's a golden spatula up there for you if you succeed.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Hello there, Barnacle Boy.
Hi. I need SpongeBob's help if you see him.
Okie dokie.
Hey, kid, I could really use your help if you had some time to spare.
Sure, Barnacle Boy, what do you need?
I'm trying to recover my lost energy crystals that power my new secret superhero power. It seems the robots have found my supply and have hidden them in this cave.
Secret superhero power? Oh, what to do, what to do, what to do?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a secret, would it? Just trust me, it's worth finding these crystals. I'd go search it myself, but my bunions are acting up today.
Well, then you rest those super bones of yours. I'll get searching for these crystals.
I don't have all my crystals yet. I hope you're still helping me find them.
Yes, I am, Barnacle Boy. I'm doing my best.
Okay, good to hear. maybe you can get Patrick's help if you're having trouble.
Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Around. Bikini button!
Barnacle Boy, I think I found all your crystals. Now I can see your secret superpower.
All right, stand back.
Oh, boy.
There.
What happened?
I gained the power to trim my nose hairs at super speed.
Incredible.
Yeah, I guess so. I need to return to the Mermalair and get back to work. But here, take this golden spatula and go away.
Of course, Barnacle Boy. I'm always happy to lend my services to my favorite superhero. If you ever run into trouble again, let me know.
Yeah, sure, kid. Thanks. And goodbye.
Hi again, Barnacle Boy.
Hey, kid. Anything I can help you with?
No, just saying hi to one half of my favorite superhero duo.
Gee, that's great, kid. But don't you have some robot thingy to get back to?
Hi, Mermaid Man. What are you doing here?
Oh, hello, Kyle. I was trying to find some of our missing energy crystals when I came across this vine. In my younger days, I held the all-time speed record for vine sliding. You should try it. What a hoot. And if you can beat my best time, I'll give you another of these gold spatulas.
Well, I am a bit busy with all these robots, but sure, why not? It does look like fun.
Try not to fall off. You've gotten.
I guess you could say I had that course licked.
I guess I owe you a reward. Take this golden spatula.
Thanks, Mermaid Man. Any luck beating my time yet, Mermaid Man?
What? What are you talking about? Young people these days always talking rock and roll gibberish.
SpongeBob, there you are. Thanks to you, all the campers have safely returned.
No problem, Mrs. Puff. Any self-respecting sponge would gladly help. And it was actually fun exploring the kelp forest.
You're not so bad when you aren't behind a wheel, SpongeBob. Thanks again.
Always glad to lend a hand, Mrs. Puff.
I found this golden spatula the other day. Why don't you take it? You definitely earned it.
Wow, Mrs. Puff. I'll cherish it always. You're still here, Mrs. Puff?
Oh, SpongeBob, I just feel like I'm all over the place these days.
Well, have fun. See you at class.